Okay, last stream we took on the third dungeon. It was crazy. I'm 9 levels below the recommended level to enter the place. But we did it. And it was a lot of fun. And I think I learned a lot. Because I've now since changed my specs with the weapons. Going full fire mage, kind of boring, I know, because there's no customization at all between that and pyromancer. But very safe, high power range DPS. And ice gauntlet, I'm also changing, going nearly full ice tempest, taking up 2 new abilities from what I had last time. I don't know if this will work, but I'll give it a shot. Guess I might not need Entombed anymore, which is an ice block, which protects you and regens your mana over 10 seconds. But I now have enough points where I can do basic attacks without mana, so I can regen the normal way. Or just use potions, potentially. I don't know if it'll be possible to keep up. To keep up with the cooldowns and be able to have enough mana. But I want to give it a shot. Because that's points I can free up and put into other things. Because normally with the ice block, I very rarely have to use mana potions, which is kind of weird. Being a mage and all, and not even needing them once. But that's just how the spec works, is it's nice like that. So I'm gonna try it out. And these red system alerts are kind of annoying. Okay. The other thing is armor. We have a spreadsheet. I probably don't have it open anymore. I can look for it. Actually, it's linked on our Discord. Under builds and specs, you can find an armor guide. And it tells you the armor types that can go together to create certain ratings and the best in slot ones, basically. Because you can have like 50 different kinds here of medium ratings, but only a few are actually best in slot. Because you can get better combinations. So I'm downgrading from medium to light, and there's 4 best in slot tied armor loadouts for that. So you can either pick, you know, light, medium, light armor for head, chest, hands, legs, feet, or whatever else. I'm gonna choose probably the second one here. And that gives me, I wanted the light chest piece, not like a super high armored looking one as a mage. So that works out, and they come out to the same rating overall. Hi Scoot, hi Ryan, hi Humanoid. So downgrading from medium to light, which, oh. Wrong button. Which in game will increase my damage by 10% for a total of 20%. reduce my CC debuffs by 10%. CC bonus is nice, but I'm starting to feel like 10% really isn't that much unless you desperately need it. And it comes into play sometimes, but 10% isn't like a huge game changer. I think the damage is more valuable now after seeing how it performs. So since I'm already pretty much glass cannon range spec, I might as well just go for the extra damage anyway. Last thing were attributes, and a couple of us had to spec for constitution to give us more health for that fight that was too hard. And I'm starting to think that it's good to at least get the first bonus. Maybe no matter what you're going for, just the extra health pool always helps. But especially when you're like undergeared or underleveled. That gives me 700 additional health. I might spec for that now. The first bonus from focus is also really good. I didn't see that before. I kind of want it now. Especially now that I'm getting rid of the ice block. 10% extra mana regen. But I'm also thinking that with gear and gems and stuff, you can maybe get it without having to put too many points into it. So for right now, it's probably not worth theory crafting because our gear changes every week. That this number is going to go up on its own. But yeah, once we hit 60, I'll probably want to make sure I can always get the first bonus. Normally healers only want this, but because I'm going Firestaff Ice Gauntlet, it'll also help. I've been considering Musket. I think it'd be fun to do like Firestaff and Musket. That's another combination that would work. I was watching some guy try to show it on YouTube, but he was actually really bad, so he persuaded me against it after being so excited to explain how it works. But I think with a better player, it could work. It does take more skill, though. So, Constitution just gives more health. It doesn't say here, but there might be some other hidden attributes, like additional armor or something that it can give to. So, basically, tanks want to max this out. Don't need health if you don't get hit. Well, that's what I thought, until that last fight. But if I was at the proper level, then yeah, maybe I wouldn't. The problem with the fights are that it's randomly targeting a party member. And if you don't have enough health, you die in one hit no matter what. So you need to have enough health. Because the damage is unavoidable. So I can get 479 base weapon damage with full intelligence. I think that's pretty good, especially for level 36. So I'm just going to skip focus until max level, if I can. Or we can see how it balances out. I might be getting some gear at level 40 that has more constitution on it. So by spending points right now in constitution, it could be a waste, or I'll end up respeccing so that I can move the point allocation somewhere else. And respeccing is expensive. It's like 200 gold. Depends how many points you have. So I can reduce my weapon base damage from 476 to 409. About 70 damage less per hit on average by getting more health. Potions are 20% stronger. 10% extra mana regen. So, for a long drawn out fight, could be good. It's a damage reduction, but can't do any damage if you're dead. So, it can't do any damage if you don't have mana. Also, this game doesn't have any damage meters or really any way of telling how good your teammates are performing. So, like, you can be really shit at this or use a fucked up spec and no one's gonna notice. Not really. I kind of noticed from our core group when we swap people out and running stuff, because with certain players we do mow through the mob pools faster than with others. I could try this now just for fun, I suppose. Do I have the money? Just have to make sure I have enough money at 40. Because I was also going to spend money on a house or two houses. Probably soon. So I could do that today, tomorrow, whenever. I'm gonna get one up here in Morningdale, because we'll be questing the north pretty soon, and it's very expensive to travel there, even with nothing in your inventory. 200 Azoth. I only have 239 on me at the moment. Actually, my inventory is kind of heavy. What is that? Let's dump some stuff. Just moving my inventory between forts last night. I don't even have enough room to put it all. These refining agents are so heavy. I mean, I do have a lot. I wonder if I should just sell them. This is used for fabrics. I can remove that. Take it to the other base. Same with that. This one looks like popcorn. So, I'm gonna have to like set up a third base. Like, maybe today. It's that or I throw resources away. Or just start working on professions. That's the other alternative. Use stuff up. Level stuff up. I do desperately need some tools. I could do that maybe today. Pickaxe I bought because it was cheap. I think they're probably all cheap at that level, but let's see how you can even make them. Is that in the forge? Doesn't look like it. I don't really use anything from the forge. Could use a rapier, but I really don't like how it works in the game. It's more of a PvP item too. Around until I can figure out where to make this shit. Smelter, I still haven't done anything with. Except melt a couple ingots. Looks like that's all it's good for. Up a newer move that puts spiky ice on the ground like this. Just some cool utility when you're with the group. Solo, it might not make a whole lot of sense. But it would have made sense for the last fight we just did. Oh. Fru moved up a rank on the housing. He's now top 2 highest rank house on the server. Number 2. Pretty big gap below him and above him. And That looks different to me. I wonder if a new person took first place here. We can go look though. So I was saying it's kind of the same as before, but there's some like trophies worth points, basically, that raise the value really high, and that's those things on the wall. That's the legendary fish. They raise it a lot of points. There's one there too. Looks like a hatchet or something. Kind of cool. I don't know if other people design their houses like normal houses. Like we can check the number one. This is a new person, so maybe it's more normal. The last one was just like really weird. Wow, they got a lot of stuff. Somehow they put their storage chest on that. Check the number three house. Like, kind of stupid. How is it number three? There's not much even in here. But, I guess these gold items are worth a lot of value. Check number four. Kind of the same thing. Weird, right? How's that a top 20 house? The point difference, though, like number five we're going into, is half the points Frew has. Really tell there's a lot less detail. Definitely less furniture. He's got a couple interesting trophies though, or wall items. That's probably why he's number five. Cool. Alright, back to trying to figure out how to make tools. I've never made them in game. I would have thought you'd do it here at the forge. Because they're like metal and stuff. All I see are weapons though. Weapons and heavy armor. You can't craft tools? Really? How do you get them then? So, let's see. Maybe I just buy star metal ones. Oh, I need level 40. Okay. They're still not that expensive. Apparently I can use this rare one. Oh, I mean, that's expensive. Oh, it gives you harvesting luck and stuff. Ooh, that's nice. It's a really nice sickle. Just buy those now, maybe. The next tier up is for level 60, so that'll be a long time. Some have a higher gear score, but that doesn't really matter. It's the bonuses that matter. Whichever bonuses you want to go for. I'm going to Google. How to make better gathering tools. Oh, engineering. Oh, I see. How do you even increase your engineering? Zero. Yeah, here you go. So you can craft them. I think. There's the flint ones. Anything good? Not that we can see. Performed at the workshop. Oh, okay. Just a regular workshop is where you make them. Which is where? Maybe we did do this at one point. It's just been so long. It's been like a month. I forgot. So this can affect your furnishing skill and your engineering skill. Unlearned. So we can make, I could probably make steel if I wanted. 300 gear score requires level 20. But they're grays. Star metal. I can't harvest yet. I also need level 40. But they're grays. That means you can only craft grays? Or do you get blues from the perks and the luck? Trying to add perks to it. I don't know. There's like a lot to level up, right? I still don't see the point when I have 11,000 gold and I can just go buy them for like 100 a piece. What's the point in crafting anything? So let's pick out star metal sickle that I like. The one with luck is probably the best one. Can get ones with more luck on them. That would be the higher gear scored one. It's only a little bit more, but it is more. But I'm not going to worry about optimizing that until max level. So this one's pretty expensive. 185. But it's really, really good. And that's gonna last me until level 60. And I'm 36 right now, so it's gonna last me a super long time. Dang, nice. Do I have a fan? No. Nothing. Maybe turn down the mic gain there. Now my AC heater unit isn't even on in this room. It's pretty quiet here. So that almost increased my gathering speed by 400% compared to the other one. I don't know, is it loud or something? I'll see if we can get a star metal skinny knife. And I'm going for one with luck on it. This one's pretty damn expensive. 250. But in the grand scheme of things, still worth. Hey, Flickers. So that's another 300% gathering speed increase from the last one. It's way better stuff. Like, I should have gotten these weeks ago, although I wouldn't have been able to use it. It's a level 36 requirement. So it's okay. What else do I need? Star metal pickaxe. There aren't any I can use at the moment. I'm too low level. So I could just buy one and save it if I like the spec points on it. And I might do that. Just in case someone else buys them up. Let's get hatchet first, or axe. Kind of the same thing going on. Need level 39. Level 43. So I'm going to buy the ones with luck. I'll use them when I can. Let's go back for the pickaxe then. Some I could use now. Whoa, 400 gold. Weird how the higher gear score ones cost less. The ones with level 30 requirements are priced a lot higher. Well, this one has luck. I could use it now. $400 gold. 50 gold less, level 39. With a tiny bit more luck. I still wanted to mine the stuff I need from the stone to craft the bag. And I need luck to get the item to drop. So it looks like all the ones that have luck are near 400 gold. So I'll probably just get the one I can use now. Expensive but worth, and I'll probably use it till level 60 still. I haven't been doing any lumberjack stuff, so I'm not too worried about the logging axe. I'll probably be 39 by the end of the week, be able to use it. Fishing rod. We're on the quest for the legendary ones, so that I might not worry about either. We have about 5 more quests to do. I don't think I can do it on my own, though, at my current level. It'd be too hard. I need a crypt to protect me. So if we wanted to, we could try and make the bag. I'm not working on any quest at the moment. So I've got my fishing gear on me. I'm going to bring my mining luck gear too. I have shoes. And that might be it. Unfortunately, there's no way to sort the stuff in your bag. It jumbles it together. So like, I have to read every single piece. So that's the only one I have. So I'll have 3.1 plus 6.3. So 9.4% luck chance. Plus this bonus here from this food. Yeah, I usually can't find mining luck items in the auction house. I've searched for a couple days straight. Pretty sure people buy it up. Oh, my storage? Oh, I see. Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, that's annoying. I just want, like, a big open bag grid where I can, in my mind, methodically know what is where without having to read or do anything. You know what I mean? I don't like the list style of inventory keeping it does. No mining luck armor pieces up for sale. I bet if you found one, you could sell it for 1,000 gold, even if it's a green. Don't be like everyone else on the auction house selling their stuff for cheap, because I don't know, there's good stuff. I bet someone will pay for it. I'm planning to do some questing and marauder stuff here to get the dailies done. And then afterwards, I might try the mining thing. Mining luck is only for weapons. Oh, okay. I don't know why anyone didn't say that before. Oh, I see it. Cool. I'll have to go back there later. I don't have enough Azoth to keep traveling. I'm out of it now.
No way. I don't blasting believe it.
Can't move. It's broken. Oh my god, what is this? The fuck is this? I think my computer is breaking. Probably my first time launching Edge on this computer.
No way. I don't blast it, believe it.
Any room? Oh, nice. Oh, damn. Maxed out. Okay. It's go time. Oh my god. I should get rid of that elite quest. Yeah, elite quest will be too hard. So far away, too.
No way. I don't blast it, believe it.
What's this one? See if I can reset this one too.
No way. I don't blasting believe it.
I want to try and get ones that are grouped up in like the same area so I don't have to run a million directions.
No way. I don't blasting believe it.
Need to wait for the two new quests, and let's pick up the zone quests. we can knock all these out in one run. I've been doing the Marauders daily, but I realize if you do the three a day, you get the bonus rep.
I don't blasting believe it.
I wasn't really in a rush to hit the next tier, tier four, which requires level 53 to wear, so I'll probably get it without even trying, because I have to do these anyway, just to get enough tokens to buy the gear that I need. Could start buying it now, but I don't need to carry it on me. A game day is an Earth Day. Isn't it? Oh, I guess it's not. An Earth Day then.
No way.
Three an Earth Day.
I don't blasting believe it.
Server time. Your server time in the game. Froze again. Yeah, you're right. The day-night cycle, I don't know how long it is, but you can probably look it up. But the game doesn't use the day-night cycle to track time. But at least the game converts the server time to the time zone you're currently physically in. So you don't have to convert it in your head. Rested XP bonus? I didn't know this game had that.
No way. I don't blasting believe it.
Oh man, I still got the elite quest. Aww. Rip. I'm just gonna have to do them. So, I spent my points, right? I did what I said I wasn't gonna do. It's hybrid spec, full range damage with the gauntlet for CC. Actually, let's do this one first. Bag's empty, right? 78? What's so heavy? My potions. This house is gaudy.
Nope.
This will probably take a little bit getting used to. Because I am totally specced out for dungeons now and not soloing. So I'm gonna have to get used to the new abilities. What level are these elites? Either 25 or 35. I might be able to take them. I don't know. My gear score is pretty high at 373. Down here into a tower. And go up to the top. I get rid of that spell, no. No. I forgot I have to stand in a circle now to do more damage. Thank you. somehow and not aggro that guy. Should probably just run until I find the items I need. I don't actually need to kill these. Need that. Definitely harder fighting with these different abilities. Using potions a lot more. I got a lot at the moment. So, it's okay. Should probably eat like mana regen food. I need to watch it though. I think I noticed it before when I used like a health potion. It removed the mana regen buff. I'll have to watch next time. Food. Watermelon. Uh-oh. That's an elite. Of course he's immune to slows. getting used to it. I kind of miss my one slow, though. I miss having my ice shower. Because it traps them and lets me reset. I don't know if it comes in as handy though in dungeons. Okay, I missed some chests. I probably have to go back down. Like I already got that one, but hey, it counts. Why is there a 60 over here? Game is kind of weird how, like, you'll have higher level people coming back to lower level zones and lower level quests to do things. Whoa. They can just mow through everything. Get it. Got it. Next. Using our new skinny knife with the lock on it. Cool. So much faster. Nice alligator. Don't eat me. Need to find chests in the shipwrecks. Damage is increased by 10% while your mana is above 50%. Is it? How did I get that? Flight path there. Didn't know he's gonna blow himself up. Cool, that probably helps. It's a weird looking thing. Level 55, oh my god. I'm gonna die. That's close. Without those points in constitution, that would have been a one shot. Okay, never been here before.
Oh.
might need to run. Whoa, what the hell? Lagging out. Just gonna have to fight our way in. Whoa. That killed him? Whoa. Let me try that again. That's some weird lag though. That's a lot of damage if I can aim it right. Am I lagging? Why can't I loot this? Yeah, some pretty crazy lag, like flying around. Yeah, I'll hit 37 soon. Through. Move. Out of my way. Back up. I said back up. Stuck on a fence. many here. Am I in the wrong area? Oh my god, I'm lagging. Been all around here, I can't find it. Up online. There's no coordinates, is there? Our maps look different. That's where it is. Not it. Oh. I couldn't see it. That's why. Oh, it's a chain quest. The objective just changed. Keeps going, it keeps going. I'm stuck. Let's see, he's supposed to go up a road. I'll try the wall though. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna hit the restroom. Back to scaling the wall. I realize I'm just looking for more pages now. I'm finding cookbook pages. Game is too laggy to play. Holy crap. I don't know, I can't see my pain. It's not a ping problem, it's just my Wi-Fi at the Airbnb sucks. Man. Those new dodge rolls definitely help.
You have to like toggle some settings to turn your ping and stuff on though.
It kind of clutters the screen with other information, so I keep it off. My upload to Twitch right now is half of what it should be, so I can tell when things are slow. Okay, after this one is the Elite Quest, which I have to do what? Defeat a tough guy. Just one guy. Fused Fang, epic. There we go. That's a luck drop. on to the elite. No mana issues so far. I think it's okay. Don't tell me I have to kill him. Oh shit.
I don't know if I can.
We're surrounded by ghosts and crocodiles, too. Okay. Oh. That was a miss. My pushback doesn't work. I forgot. Crap, you're slowing me down. Dude, I barely dented his health. My nearest spawn is 2 kilometers away. Not doing that one, I guess. Back at the town now.
Reekwater's another settlement filled with pirates. No way. I don't blasting believe it.
Man, why are the Marauder quests in this zone so hard? I'll have to go to a different zone.
Supplies.
of this town for now. What's that icon mean? Is that a bug? A little crafting to get the weight down.
You've really helped the captain out.
Everything fits, just barely. Oh no, I have cooking supplies too. Shit. Pretty coarse leather. Can I make that?
Thank you.
Okay, we did it.
So I still need to do two Marauder quests, and then we can go mining the stone. Oh. So they have another turn in. I don't see it. Seemed bugged to me. Okay.
My blade, my life. Choose your next contribution to our cause.
Sweet. We're all in the same area. Like, why are they so much easier in this zone? Crazy.
My blade, my life. Choose your next contribution to our cause.
Do they give less tokens? I don't know. Kind of looks like the same. Thank you. These ones should be easy. I've done them a couple times. Ooh, 50% win, nice. Congrats. I can't hit me. Okay. Where's the last one I need? we go. Back to town, we can do some mining. Got a lot of XP, almost another half a level. Should try closing this breach if I can. Get some Azoth back. Yelling help. Help yourself. I can't. I tried. They're chasing me. I'm gonna keep cutting. Thank you.
48 south.
Not as much as I thought, but the zone rep was good. It's almost 400. Nice green hair. Cool. Green beard.
My blade, my life. Choose your next contribution to our cause.
Daily bonus. And I'm near token cap, so I should buy something. Well, since I'm trying to make a bag, maybe I get the greater rune of holding. Worry about the armor next, since I'm not 40 yet. Thousand gold? Holy shit. Dang, dude. Dang. Yeah, I'm good. Kinda hurts to talk. A little sick or something. I did not buy a steak yet. I haven't left my house today. I've been in bed sick.
Oh,
Alright, see if we can buy any more mining luck armor. Then we'll go mine. I got feet. Cold? Maybe. So I need everything except for feet. There's only one chest in the entire game. Oh, at least at this place. That last stuff listed at Brightwood. I should bed rest. That's what I was just doing all day. Yes. Can I buy this? Monarch's Bluff. Expensive. Let's try something else. Thanks. Should just get these ones, only 20 gold. Weaver's Fend. Man. Let's take these ones. So I've got legs and feet. Chest. Is that a different auction house? Head. Look at that. They're all split up, man. There is nothing centered about Windsward anymore. This one's good. Hands, maybe? She's kind of expensive. Should I get it anyway? Nah, screw it. I'm just using the cheapo shit for now. So it gives me 3.7. Seven percent. 10.1%. Plus 1400 points. Whatever that means. Oh, and the pick. Now there's 6.3. So like 16% plus 1400 rating. Might be high enough. I think it'll be good. Just have to go out there and try. Vacation next month. Oh. Cool. Very nice. End of October. Next month, actually next month. Gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna get a drink and then I'll start this and I'll go for 30 minutes. Right back, kitchen. November 20th. Oh, it's a long vacation. That's like 2 weeks. All right, so the objective right now is to get something we looked at a couple weeks ago. And I think I kept the tab open somewhere. I want this extra pockets perk for a bag, because I need new bags. To do that, you need something called Silver of Adderstone. which drops from stone, but you need a really high luck rating to get it. So, got 25 minutes of luck. Let's go. Plan AC. Oh, Animal Crossing. When does the expansion come out? I didn't see the date yet. Yeah, I know. That's your game. Okay, so still like 2.5-3 weeks. I have not seen, no. Holy crap, the lag. House internet's dying. Fine. So, I'll be lucky if I can get one in an hour's time. I don't have an hour right now, but I'll go for as long as my food buff lasts. something else. Durability buff. Encumbered. Drop the stuff off, come back out. I think I'm bugged. I don't know if you can watch the video on stream. Probably not, technically. Stuck at 19. How'd you get stuck? Okay, thanks. Yeah, I'll check it out. Thanks. Yeah, chicken soup sounds good. Yeah, when does your mom move in with you again? Guess you never know. Yeah, I haven't been at EU in a long time.
Alright, food buff is used up. Doesn't look like I got what I was out there for, but hopefully higher chance now. Alright, got a full level in this session. Got a bunch of mats. That's a call for now. Feeling really sleepy, so I'm gonna go back to bed for a bit. Can't sit up no more. Thanks for joining my session, though. Learned a few things, especially after yesterday. Gift one sub before I go. And hopefully I wake up in a little bit. To go buy a few things tonight. So I hope so. I can't guarantee anything, but I'm trying to. Shit. My computer's broken. I can't type in my credit card information. I'm sorry. I give up. I'm gonna collapse. I gotta go. See you later. Thanks, everyone. Bye.